So lots of news breaking this week, lots of news breaking today. Chief Staff Mick Mulvaney said that there was a quid pro quo in the Ukrainian.
That's not what he said.
What did he say?
Nothing that the Chief of Staff said today is new information. All of this stuff, we've all seen the transcript of the phone call. There's nothing in that phone call that involves...
I think he said we did hold up money for a political reason.
That has also been known. The fact that the money was delayed to the Ukraine because of corruption in that country has also already been known. None of this is new information. None of it. This is just the media hyperventilating again because they can't wait to get this president.
More broadly, impeachment, how do Trump supporters feel about this, the impeachment process?
I think...
Politically, how does this play for you?
You'll see tonight, and we saw in Minneapolis, that the impeachment issue has the president's supporters really fired up. They are more engaged, if it was even possible, more engaged now than they were before.